I'm returning a Deathclaw egg to its nest. Why would I do that? Why? Because of curiosity, of course. Let's face it. When I ask the question, why am I doing something, 99 out of 100 times, I could just say, because I'm hungry, aren't I? I'm hungry again. I'm actually hungry again. Have I got worms or something? So I can press Q to show the effects and hide the effects. It shows me the three effects over here, but not what any of this is. I think this is the damage of my current weapon. This is my armor. I'm going to go with poison resistance. Obviously, energy and radiation resistance. For the effects, I've got 5% more damage with adrenaline. I'm still not totally in love with this idea. Lethargy. Armor point refresh at minus 50%. Okay. Is that because I'm tired, though? I would have thought it were like a bed and a ZZZZ or something. Okay. Suppressed immunity. Increased chance of getting sick. I don't know what this is. This is the symbol you get from taking chems and aid, isn't it? Okay, I have got to say, not the most instinctive setup. Okay, I wonder what the hell that was. I don't think it was a bird. Alright, okay, let's not worry about these horribly red effects down in the bottom right corner. Maybe I need to go and see a doctor. Will a doctor cure me? Do I need new drugs to get rid of lethargy and apathy and suppressed immunity? Maybe I need to check the drugs thing. Am I going to have to become a chemist? Actually, I've got the perks. It would come under intelligence, surely. Chemist, any chems you take last 50% longer. Far out. That's not quite what I was thinking. Chems twice as long. But it doesn't allow me to make chems. Oh, that's probably science, maybe? Oh, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Next time we find a chemistry station, we will figure it out. For now, let's carry on up this road, and finally get to the bloody Nakano residence. And luckily, once we've discovered it, we can take a vertebird back. I feel like I've been walking for ages. Just never been to this area of the Commonwealth. Which also reminds me I should probably be ready for anything. Have I got all my weapons reloaded? Yeah. Okay. This is actually a really good weapon if I don't panic and hit someone with it in the face. Well, I can hit someone with it in the face like that. Okay. Aluminium! That's what we need to build the robot provisioners back in our lighthouse, which is over there somewhere. What is that? I see some people. There's no road on the map, but that is definitely a road, isn't it? That is definitely a road. They're open. Open for what, though? I saw someone moving around. But, you know, I mean, it's a bar that says open. Well, I say it's a bar. It says open. It could be, you know, a stamp collection shop or something. That's not actually what my first thought was. My first thought was kind of rude. Don't ask. Hello? Gun away. Put the gun away. Do not.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth. Ooh. Right here.
Leonard! Hello, Leonard! Just browsing for now. Anything been happening around here? Why does it think we've spoken before? Because I've never even been this far.
Anything been happening around here?
If you don't mind, prefer to just talk shop for now. A lot of quality goods here.
Okay, hear anything lately? That's not... So, you know what?
Let's see what
you have. Sure, let's see what you've got. See if you have anything remotely useful. You have no weapons, you have no grenades, you have... You've got Stimpak and Mentats. I don't suppose you've got anything that would get rid of... What is it I've got? Lethargy. Lethargy. I'm going to need to take stimulants for that, aren't I? You don't... Do you have anything with aluminium? That's what I need. I need aluminium. Right, you know what? Let's find some stuff to sell him. I'll be back. Just give me a second. Give me a second. Nick, come here. What did I give you? What did I give you? All right, let's sell some of this. You've got a missile. You don't need a missile. Okay, sold a few things and made a little money. And I've put the rest of the stuff I want to keep on Nick. Nick is now completely and utterly overloaded. Why is this road not on my map? That's slightly annoying.
Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back.
It's actually nice to have you back watching my back, Nick. I kind of missed you. I like Deacon. Deacon is a lot of fun, actually. Deacon is a lot of fun, but Nick... I don't know. I feel like we've been through quite a lot together. Luca Cherry. Try it today! It's probably not very good for your teeth, though, you know. All things considered.
We're sucking down a lot of rad sticking around here.
We? I suppose you could become... irradiated, couldn't you? That bird is a bit creepy. I'm seeing movement. What are we looking at up there? I don't really need to go here, but I am curious. As I sneak up in my electric blue power armor. Discovered coastal cottage.
You're dead.
What is that? That's a...
the wrong scent.
Okay. Let's... I heard a human. I heard a human. I hope they're friendly and I hope I just saved them. Hello? Are you okay? I'm not seeing... I'm not seeing anybody. Seeing a dead person. I could have sworn I saw a... Did I not see a human being? I could have sworn I saw a... Oh! Okay, right, my god, I keep discovering an awful lot of these, oh god, do I have enough to make a... What do I... You've got all my aluminium. You've got all my aluminium. I should put some of that in here. Actually, that is a good idea. We're going to do this as well, because we're going to set provisioners up to this place, so we're going to store the stuff you've got here after I've junked everything. Well, after scrapping everything I can find, I still can't build something like an armor bench or a weapons bench to tear apart some of this stuff, but I can make a chemistry station, which I'm going to do, even though... It does use some of the materials I would like to keep. I want to see if there's stuff I can actually make here. Drugs. Let's have a look at this. Drugs, buff tats, jet fuel, overdrive. No. Fireworks. No, thank you. Healing. Oh, here we go. Right, look. Improve resistance to insomnia and weakness. Antimicrobial. These are actually... Okay, so this bag probably means, like, diseases? Antibiotics, cures sickness. I need glowing fungus. I need glowing fungus to make antibiotics. I need glowing fungus for a lot of things. And blood packs. I gave you some blood packs, I believe. I should take those off you. I might be able to make stim packs. That's not really useful. Glowing fungus. Refreshing beverage. Why can't I make that? Oh, I need chemist. Rank 1. Honestly, I think I'm going to be spending some money on chemistry. I really do. Okay, so that's healing. Syringe round. Utility. Anything new? No. Right. Okay, so cutting... glowing fungus. We need a lot of that, and I probably need chemist rank 1. However, we're going to have to go back to civilization before we can do that, because I need a bunch of stuff. You... did I give you all of the... No, you've got... Don't use that shotgun, please. Do not use it. You're not very good with shotguns. Stick with... and you use ammo. I don't have the stuff I need, but I might have a few other things to place in here. I was actually carrying quite a lot of food materials. I can place that in here. And again, once I connect this place up, I'll have access to all of this stuff. I don't have a lot of water. Definitely survival is going to require a bit more planning. I'm going to need drugs. I'm going to need a lot more water. That's the thing that's caught me a little by surprise, how much water I drink. And I'm actually a little tired. Oh, I can leave this here. As long as I get the place connected, I can leave this here. I'm actually tired. I should build a bed and sleep the night. There is no bed anywhere. Let's build a bed. And does the bed I make change how refreshed I am, so to speak? I mean, you know, sleeping bags, not good, but they only use cloth. This uses steel and cloth. Mind you, to be honest, at this point, let's just make a decent bed just in case it makes a difference. You don't sleep anyway, right? Okay, we're gonna sleep the night and probably use the rest of the water. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I run out of water. Take a vertibird back. Hopefully we will have made it to the Nakano residence by then. I say hopefully, you know. Okay, had a night's sleep, but I am now thirsty and hungry. I actually think I should make a stove here and cook some more food. I do actually have some more food. I don't have anything to drink though, that's the big problem. Do I have enough to make a stove or I can make one? No, I can't make that. I could make that. I can make this. Let's do that in here next to the dead raider. I do hope he goes away. Not that I think I'm actually going to do anything with this place. The thing is, I mean, it's quite literally a hole in the ground. It's a tiny little space with a good view, I will admit. What's that? That's not the ironworks, is it? The ironworks are... where were the ironworks? The ironworks were back there, so what the hell's that? Yeah.
You see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you sometimes.
Yeah, I can imagine that. What's this? A fishing rod, which I can scrap. I'm actually going to put that straight into the workshop. Save myself the trouble. Right, let's see what I can make. I can't make any beverages, can I? Dirty water. We need to just start taking dirty water so we can purify it. Mute fruit. Oh, right, I've still got stuff to make food with, so that's going to be all right. Okay, let's make all the food we can. And that is it. Right, I've got lots of food, but I don't have much to drink. Let's have a look at this. I am... status. Lethargy, suppressed immunity, parched, minus one intelligence, peckish, minus one endurance. So... food I've got lots of now. Let's take that. You're properly fed. That is nice. And... drinks for... Nuka-Cola Cherry. Caffeinates. That's going to keep me awake, isn't it? That's going to fight off the effects of being tired. Properly hydrated. Right, I definitely need to get back to civilization sometime soon and get myself some... water. Yes, I do. However, for now, it is daylight. We have all of our basic needs met. It is time to try and get to the Nakano residence before... did I hear something? Before we die of thirst or starvation, and then get a vertebrate back to bloody civilization. Yes, indeed. So we just keep following this road, right? I'm so curious as to what that is. Those are raiders, aren't they? Okay, you know what? Shovel and cement.
Yeah, so long as you're carrying it.
Funny you should mention that. Okay, I have a feeling they're not going to leave us alone. Oh, they're not showing up as raiders on my targeting. Who are they shooting at? Is it us? It's a Deathclaw and it's attacking raiders! Raiders! Ignore the raiders! Let the Deathclaw and the raiders have fun together! Nick! Nick! Oh, there you are. You pretty well camouflaged. We might be getting visited by Deathclaw. Ignore them! Look, it's raiders and Deathclaws. As far as I'm concerned, that's a win-win.
You got guts.
Nick?
Yo, psst. Over there.
See? There's probably nothing up there. Oh, wait. That's not where I'm supposed to be taking the Deathclaw egg, is it? Is that where I'm supposed to be taking the Deathclaw egg? No, the Deathclaw egg. Return the egg to its nest. It's over there. Should we do that before we go back to civilization? I sort of feel like we should. I kind of feel like... wait a minute. Why won't it let me... scroll up there. Let me scroll. It won't actually let me scroll up to travel to the Nakano residence. Or am I at the top? Wait. Something is wrong here. Something is very, very wrong. Let's do the Nakano residence first. Which is over there. Nick? Are we going very far? Like, really, really, really far. To the point where I think we should go back and actually get snacks for the trip. Kind of far. Because, what the? That was like, I'm just... well, okay. You know what? Being killed is... God, is... okay. You're being affected by an illness. Remove it by taking antibiotics or... okay, I shot myself with the explosive shotgun, didn't I? Yes, I did. The explosive shielding's not... Oh, brilliant. The explosive shielding is not that good. That close. Fine. I got totally and utterly phased by the fact that the dog just came and ran up and stood there looking at us like it was friendly. Really, just looked totally and utterly like it was sort of saying hi. So, I need to be a little more careful. Power armor is not quite as protective as it once was. Are you guys... These guys do not look hostile. They're not registering as hostile on my... on my sensors. But, they look like raiders. Now, we've definitely got raiders up there. And a Deathclaw. So let's just stay away from them. Where were those dogs? Keep your eyes open. Yeah. So I killed myself... self... with explosives there. There's a path there as well. So many things to explore. Yes, indeed. Okay, here we go, here we go.
Anyone you walk away from.
They came from a different direction this time. Okay.
Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would you?
Viable blood sample. What am I collecting blood for again? I remember... I was collecting blood for something, wasn't I? Or am I just imagining that? I could be imagining that. Okay. So where the hell is the Nakano residence then? Because according to my map, this is turning around towards the Deathclaw thing, which is fine, but we're supposed to be... Is it up there? Is it through here? Okay. Do I get up there? Somehow? Sight. Yeah, I'm a little. Can I get up here with? Yes, I can. I can get up here. I can make my way to the Nakano residence, which is where. Still over there. I'm heading towards the Deathclaw. Well, how? There has to have been a way to get here. Okay, this is just not... Is there something wrong with my... I've got to fix this. There's something that feels a little wrong right now. Okay, I thought perhaps uninstalling my map mod would fix this, but it's not. It looks like I have to actually go off the map, but I got up here with... the jetpack. Okay, we've got more dogs. Which means I've lost Nick. Okay, I think I have to go round. I'm gonna go round. We came from there and that was not the way, so I'm assuming we have to go... We came up there actually, didn't we? Oh. You were gonna go that way? So to try and join me up there, you were going that... But this looks like... Oh god. You know what? I really want to save ammo. Come on, come on, come on. Can we get... Oh. I can do that by letting Nick do it. Okay. Bash for the win. Okay, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to reload. Thank you very much. Right. And more of you. So, yeah, okay, this is the way. This is almost certainly the way we're supposed to go. You know, if you don't have a jetpack. What is that? It's actually a really nice day, isn't it? He says, running around with a plasma rifle out. These are boys, somethings. Okay. We're going in that direction. According to our map. Is that it? I believe we're going in the right direction. Bucket, steel. Don't fall in. Do not fall in. Fishing rod. Don't mind if I do. Whiskey could come in handy. Can I make drugs and stuff with that? Okay. Now, am I going to be able to get a vertibird here? I mean, I want to call a vertibird and go home, or go home, go back to civilization. Is that going to be an option? If not, that is going to be slightly annoying.
Damn it! Come in! I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Kenji, please. You've been at this for hours. Stop. You need sleep.
She's out there, Ray. Someone has her. It could be raiders, or gunners, or God knows what else.
Nick!
I hope you don't mind. We let ourselves in.
Nick, thank God. You need to get to work right away. She could be hurt. She could be...
Whoa, slow down. Kenji, was it? Why did you go over the details with me and my partner here?
You brought a partner? Good. The more eyes, the better.
So what's the story with you and Nick? Just let's get this over with. That's not very good. We're here to help. But first of all, I'm just curious.
So what's the story with you and Nick?
Nick didn't tell you? Ran with him on one of his cases a few years back, searching for some sort of lost heirloom. He needed a boat. Things didn't end well. We were double-crossed by the client once we had what he was looking for. I still have some lead lodged into my hip.
Right. Yeah, it's starting to come back to me. Sorry things ended sour.
We got out. That's all that mattered. And now you can return the favor by finding my daughter.
Okay, sure. You've got a missing daughter.
We're here to help. Tell us what happened.
It's all thanks to this damn radio.
Our daughter Kasumi likes to fix things. The radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Or maybe she left on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive, and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No. She would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
Okay, let's talk money. No! Do you have any idea where she could have gone?
Do you have any idea where she could have gone?
We know she took one of the boats, but that's all. She could be anywhere.
Okay, this isn't my problem. I have better places to be. Think not. We'll find her, don't you worry.
We'll find her. Don't you worry.
Thank you. Her room is upstairs, if that helps. And if you had any more questions about her, just ask.
Don't worry, Kenji. We'll get to the bottom of this. Just sit tight.
Sit tight. Do you mind if I park my power armor here? Because why are we all wet? We're inside. Okay, so I can talk to these guys a little more. I could steal their stuff. Let's not do that.
Mrs. Nakano.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter.
You and your husband don't seem to agree on why your daughter left. Tell me about the radio. Yeah, you don't seem to be agreeing.
You and your husband don't seem to agree about why your daughter left.
We both want to find her. The world out there isn't a place where you want to be alone. But Kenji still sees her swaddled in diapers. He doesn't see a young woman with her own decisions to make. Maybe because it's more frightening. She wasn't tricked into leaving without telling us. That was her choice. She didn't want us to follow. Why?
Could it be a man? Tell me about the radio.
Tell me more about this radio your daughter was working on.
I remember Kasumi was very excited about it. I figured she was secretly trying to make contact with Diamond City or another settlement. We're pretty isolated out here. She only has us for company, and Kenji can be overprotective.
Okay, I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's gone. Yes, indeed.
I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's gone.
My daughter is strong, focused, careful. That's how I know she's still alive. But why would she leave without telling us? Maybe we... No, never mind. I don't want to waste your time.
No. Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano, do not hold back.
Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano. Don't hold back.
It's just that we've been fighting a lot more. All of us. Ever since Kasumi's grandfather passed away, he was the only one that could really talk to her. Kenji and I don't understand machines, but those two could work together for hours.
I could talk to her.
She started staying in her grandfather's boathouse late into the night. I thought she was just trying to cope with the loss, but now I wonder what she was up to.
Boathouse. Right. So, optional. Question Kenji and Rei further. Can I not talk to him as well? Let's have a chat to him as well. Can we check her room? That would be useful. Isn't that normal?
Mr. Nakano.
Did you have questions?
Fatigue.
About my daughter.
Yes. Yeah, why did your daughter really leave? Your wife says she left on her own, but you said it was kidnappers.
Why did your daughter really leave? Your wife says she left on her own, but you said it was kidnappers.
I know it was kidnappers. Kasumi is a smart girl, but she doesn't know how horrible people can be. Not like me and Rei. Why would she just leave her family with no explanation? Someone tricked her. Got her to leave the safety of home. Every minute we aren't looking for my daughter, her life is in jeopardy.
Okay. Tell me more about the radio. Why not?
Tell me more about this radio she was fixing.
I've tried to get that damn thing to work over and over again. But there's nothing. I thought she just wanted to strip it for parts or build a toaster out of it or something, like she usually does.
I'm pretty good at radios. I could maybe...
And then they took her. God, what kind of twisted psychopath has my daughter?
You seem totally convinced she was kidnapped. It's a bit... Anything more you could tell me? Yes, the smallest details.
Anything more you can tell me about Kasumi? The smallest detail could be important.
I don't know what more to say. She's my little girl, and she doesn't know how dangerous this world is. I never should have let her grandfather teach her how to fix these machines.
Whoa. Her grandfather, he taught her to fix the radio. Now, you know, you can't be blaming that on the grandfather. This was a good thing to do. Machines are great.
Her grandfather? He taught her how to fix the radio?
Ever since she was old enough to walk, yes. Her grandfather had an ear for machines. Kasumi picked up the knack. He passed away recently. He used to scavenge the ruins in the south for parts. I kept telling him he was getting too old.
Okay.
No more questions right now.
Work quickly, detective.
Yeah, we're on it. Right, so... Let's check. Devil's G- No. Vault Tech calling? No. Far from home. Investigate the boathouse. We've got to investigate the boathouse. I sort of feel like we should investigate more than just the boathouse. You know, is there like a note or something lying around saying, I've gone to Diamond's Kasumi's project lamp. You see? This is not stealing, I am researching. They won't mind, I'm looking for the daughter.
project log? Lamp. Yep, it's a lamp. Filament plus power equals light. I swear, sometimes I think my parents break these things just to keep me busy.
Okay. Kazumi's project radio. Ah.
Project log? Radio. Correction, working radio. I'll finally get some news outside this house. My handle is going to be... let's go with... Ohm's Law. That should confuse the creeps. And if someone actually gets the reference, then we'll at least have circuitry in common.
Okay, so she got the radio working and she's got a... oh, hello. Kazumi Project's Dreams.
Project log, dreams. Recording what I can remember when I wake up. I keep having the same one. I'm in a white room. People are talking about me like I'm not there, or maybe they just don't care. And then there's this, I don't know, jolt, like a spark of electricity to the back of my head, and then everyone turns to look at me. God, I hope I don't have it again tonight.
Okay, so she's having funny dreams. Is there anything else? Let's look for more tapes. I don't want to steal her stuff, just in case she's just, you know, in the boathouse. Although I have to say, if I'm going to... can you see any other tapes? Maybe I've missed something. If I'm going to have to... repair the radio, I might need some of this stuff. Let's look. Okay, Kazumi's Project's holotapes.
Hello? Testing? Project log. Holotape player. Managed to strip out the parts from this thing and make something that's easier to move around. Granddad always said you need to make a record when you start something. You know, in case you have to go back to it. So, I guess I'm going to start doing that. Maybe I should start with an inventory of all the parts I found?
Kazumi! Your father needs help with the boat!
I'll be right there. Oh, damn. Was I recording that? Ugh.
Okay, another recording.
Project log, Radiation King Television. Mom says these things actually used to broadcast pictures and sounds back before the war. She also mentioned that some of the ruins of the television studios are still around if you head to the city. Of course, she wasn't too happy when I asked if we could make a trip out there. I'm getting off track. I managed to repair the vacuum tubes and got the power working again, but, well, it's not like there's any working signal for this thing to receive. I'm just going to start stripping this thing for parts moving forward.
Let's keep looking. Need to figure out what Kasumi's story was. Why she left.
Yeah, no, I totally agree. Was that a cat? Did I hear a cat? I think I heard a cat. I stepped over a cat. You're very well camouflaged on that wood as well. Everyone's camouflaged except me. Actually, I'm a little better camouflaged than I used to be. I'm looking for more tapes. So, we've checked the house, the boat. There is a radio. Can I interact with it?
Nothing but static.
Figures whoever Kasumi was talking to wouldn't be taking calls once she took off. Maybe there's something else that can help us.
Yeah, we've got to go to the boathouse, but I've got to tell you, I think now it's time to take the armor. That's a little far away, he says. And it is possible there could be something dangerous hiding there, I guess. They might not like it when a stranger turns up. So we have an outhouse and the boathouse. Let's just check the outhouse first. And some boats. We're not stealing their stuff. As tempting as it is. And they've had so much aluminium there, I could probably set up those trade routes. Mind you, I probably need aluminium to make another robot, so I'd make a robot building station and then suddenly realise I couldn't actually build the damned robots. I probably shouldn't do that. I should probably just go back to the castle and set up a lot of robot provisioners from there. That would be sensible. You cannot go that way. Okay. Why not? Everything looks okay outside. And I'm not seeing any horribly dangerous things attacking us. I want to get out of my armor. I find it so much more... Oh, right, the heads up display. The power armor doesn't come on when I climb in. Yeah, gives me an idea. Shotgun shells! Very tempting! But no, we're not stealing from these people. Even though apparently they wouldn't mind. Let's just look around. We're looking for tapes. We're looking for... What the hell are we looking for? A safe. There is a safe and there is grandfather's note. Dear Kazumi, if you ever get locked out of the safe, then the answer is here in the boathouse. Picture where the key is. Love, Grandad. I can break into that, but picture where the key is. Do we have a picture? Is there a picture? Picture where the key is. Ah. Picture frame, examine. You found a key hidden within.
Now, let's see what's in that safe.
Yeah. Thought it'd be better to do it this way. Unlocked! Aha! Military grade duct tape. We're taking it. It might be an important clue, he says. Totally unconvincingly. I'm a terrible person. I know. But it was in the safe. You never know.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but... God. Where do I start?
What I am?
The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal from up north. There's a group of people up there. They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute. They're trying to build a place for their kind, where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are alongside human beings. It sounds wonderful, but then they started asking about me, and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then
everyone feels like
my
that.
Childhood. I can't remember, and...
Ditto.
I've been having strange dreams.
Also ditto.
I'm going to go. To meet these synths, I have to know the truth about myself.
She thinks she's a synth.
They told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.
So the daughter takes off by boat. But more importantly... There's a colony of synths up near this far harbor. We need a way to get there. Let's go talk to Kenji. He knows the waters better than anyone.
We're going to have to take a boat, aren't we? We're going to have to take a boat. Let's bring the power armor. Yeah. Before we take a boat anywhere, we are definitely... heading off to civilization to get some supplies, because I am not in the mood to travel and starve to death or die of thirst at the same time. I'm a picky traveler like that. Yes, I am. Okay, we'll leave it outside. Can't take
Let's talk things through with Kenji.
I'm going to! I'm getting out of the armor, face to face, and all that. Thought it'd be a little politer.
Have you finished your investigation? Did you find anything?
Yes. I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human? Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them. Still looking. I think I know where Kazumi went. A place called Far Harbor. Let's just go with two. It's kind of the truth, and it doesn't say we believe it.
Are you all right?
Not really.
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her.
Okay.
She's flesh and blood.
I believe you! I believe... Are you sure? It doesn't matter if she's a synth. She's still a person who needs help. This is also good. That's how synths work, Mr. Nakado. They replace people. This could have happened recently. Ooh, that's also true. Maybe your daughter is just confused, having an identity crisis. Probably. It doesn't matter, though. She's still a person who needs help. It doesn't matter, absolutely.
It doesn't matter if your daughter is a synth, Mrs. Nakano. She's still a person who needs help.
But my daughter isn't a synth.
Okay, we got
this is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. Did you find where Kazumi went, Detective?
I think she went up north. Do you know what's up there? Yeah.
I think Kazumi took off somewhere up north. Do you know what's up there?
Where specifically? I've been up the coast, almost to where the waters start to freeze, but that's a lot of miles.
Okay, Far Harbor.
I think I know where Kazumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. You have to go after her. Please, take my other ship on the dock outside. My father's design. It has a guidance system, and it is built for distance.
That's probably for the best. What can I expect out there? That's crazy. I'll get to the bottom. What can I expect out there?
What can I expect out there, Kenji?
I only made the trip to Far Harbor once, when I was a boy. All I remember is that my father did not want to stay long. Something about the air being bad.
Okay, I will get to the bottom of this.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Kenji.
Thank you. I know you haven't asked for a payment, and we can't offer much. But here,
I'm thirsty.
Please take it. I insist.
For
expenses, if
bottle of water,
else.
A cup of tea.
I know it'll be hard waiting for word, but try to carry on like normal. We'll be back as soon as we can.
Fine, Kazumi.
Tell the railroad about the synth refuge. That's probably a good idea. That is probably a good idea. Tell the railroad about the synth refuge. Before we go, probably a good... They might know something. They might have some information. You know, something to help us. Besides, let's face it. We're definitely going back to stock up on essentials. However... Important question number one. Can I call a vertibird here, or are we walking? That's the wrong key. Don't do that. Let's get far enough away from the house so that we know there's no obstruction. Come on. Come on, vertibird. Yes! Yes! Oh, I know. I'm a lazy person. I don't care.